linking east and west. The Chang'an Tian Shan Corridor was a 5,000-kilometer long stretch of the Silk Road that ran through Kazakhstan. In 2014, it became the first section of the Silk Road to be included on the UNESCO World Heritage List. The route began in Chang'an, modern-day Xi'an, the capital city of the Han Dynasty. It looped around the top of the Taklamakan Desert and went through the Tian Shan Mountains before reaching the steppe of Kazakhstan. In some places, travelers were 154 meters below sea level, while in others, they passed mountains 7,400 meters above. They followed the route past the ancient settlements of Talgar, Aktobe, Kulan, and Ornek, eventually reaching Almaty. From here, they could follow the next section of the Silk Road towards Europe. The reason people traveled along the Chang'an, Tian Shan corridor, was to trade goods. Merchants from the east exchanged silk, spices, porcelain, and gunpowder for cotton, wool, silver, and mirrors from the west. People also traded salt, sugar, precious stones, weapons, and horses. But perhaps the greatest legacy of the Chang'an, Tian Shan corridor wasn't the material goods that passed along it, but the ideas. Hundreds of years before international flights, mass media, and the internet, globalization began with the Silk Road, and it was the Chang'an, Tian Shan corridor through Kazakhstan that was one of the major links between East and West.